Commander was brought in by SMS as a partner to work with us to have a better pin in the haul trucks and in the shovels.
So for this project, we're using our new mining standard, which is our multi-bolt design, which has a lot of new features. With that, it allows us to use standard hand tools for installation and removal, lower torques, easier for the techs and installation.
I think the use of smaller bolts is nicer than having to use a large torque wrench. So being able to go up there with just a half inch torque wrench to torque those 16 mil bolts makes the installation a little bit easier, a little bit quicker, a little bit safer.
For this new design, safety is one of the biggest things for us. No one wants any recordables or incidents to happen to anyone, anywhere. With our new designs, we try to eliminate the need for hammers using our slide hammers.
The slide hammer, in my opinion, I think is great for removal. I think being able to adapt it to different plates, different sleeves, different pins, giving you the option to either push or pull to release tension is a great idea.
So when you use the expander pin, when we were installing them yesterday, the time saving was incredible. Like the pins went in so quickly.
When we removed the dog bone pin, the chassis went out of alignment a little bit. The steeper taper on the expander pins actually helped to pull the chassis in back into alignment for us.
Working with Expander is incredible. The people are incredible. The support is there. You always have your questions answered. If need be, they are willing to come out and talk with customers. Excellent, excellent customer service.
We want to be in the field with your teams and learning from them, because that's where we find new problems and we come up with new solutions to help.